Angubingelele mbukele msakato wakho eSwatini TV. Themkosimbuyisa mbukeli. Ngiyakubingelela, ngiyakuvusela, ngiyakwemukela mbukeli. Sehlelweni lakho Litsini Libandla. Mbukeli leli hlelo lakho sibo khona indzaba tetengolo sathela khona embhalweni lokulevula nguLunkulunkulu. Ehlelweni ngembukeli ngibana abafundisi noma abantu abaqeqeshekile ngato indzaba tetengolo. Bese ke mbukeli siba nesihloko bese kulandzela abantu abafanele betosichaqa kulesihloko. Ngiyakholwa mbukeli ukuthi bafundisi lekulandzela bona uyasitakala kakhulu ngalapho ekhaya. Sibhalele ke mbukeli nombolo khona mabona kuthe usho umuvo wakho ungabhala futhi nembuto wakho mbukeli ofuna sikusite ngako. Ngiyakuthembisa mbukeli ukuthi utawusitakala lamuhla ke mbukeli. Njengenhlala yenda angihambi ngedwana, bafundisi lebenginabo evikini leliphelile noma ke bantu labahlala nabafundisi lebenginabo evikini leliphelile bakhona nalamuhla. Eceleni kwami nje ukhona make mkhokheli ex wakasimelane usuka lapha ebandlela the Throne of Grace Bible Church lisembekelweni mlomdzala kahamba edwana uhamba na Mr ML wakamamba usuka lapha esiphofaneni ebandleni se Kingdom of Heaven Worship Center International. Angithathe lethuba ngiphindze ngivusele mkhokheli.
Siyabonga babembuyisa, asivusele babembuyisa, asivusele nebabukele emakhaya. Sibonga umusa sesiphindze sikhona nanamuhla.
Hawu ngosiyami. Angithathe thuba ngivusele Ntuleni.
Siyabonga mbuyisa babe, siyavusela, sivusele nasemakhaya, ikakhulu ukuvusela libandla laNkulunkulu.
Amen. Mbukela namhla ke sibuka nje ama challenges faced by bantu labahlala nebafundisi. Siyati ukuthi maningi kakhulu. Manje namhla ke batasichazela abantu labadzala ngoba vele bahlala nabo bafundisi. Angicale ngawe Nkosi. Kuthi nase kufikwa lekhaya Mambalenza. Akwendekini ukuthi make mfundisi, mfundisi bese uyachubeka nokuba ngumfundisi kanti phela sosekhaya nyalo.
Mbuyisa angeke ngitha kwendeki. Kuyendeka ngoba wonke umuntu nje uba nawe maphutha. Kulo wakami keke make lo ngumfundisi ubuye futhi abe ngithishela ngekusebenza. Ngiyabona usuka tshele bantwana lesibabothi madam. Manje nakafika la ekhaya nje ke akhuluma athi yebabe wathi akeva kahle kususabele ungathi ungasabela kuvakayo ukuthi ma manje uyabona lokho ukuthi bese le divider isabi khona kahle ukuthi sokuphi manje sokuphi manje kulesinye isikhathi. Kepha ke kuye kusima kwenti kanti vele tinjalo bese kuba kubonisana nje ukuthi phela ma usenkonzweni incekwe yenkosi nami bengubeyincekwe yenkosi kodwa mase sowula ekhaya incekwati yaNkulunkulu sekunempriesti wakhona. Ngoba mbuyisa babe asikungakubalekeli lokho ukuthi uNkulunkulu ubhekile ukuthi njengababa ngibe ngumpriest ekhaya nami ngihole ekhaya neresponsibility embi kwaNkulunkulu. So vele kuyadzingeka ukuthi mase ngila ekhaya bese iyashintsha le role make angeti nebufundisi bale epulpiti bese ubuletha ekhaya ngoba lokho bese kuba khona vele kwehlukana ngembono kungazi ukuthi sowubona ngathi hey ngathi make nangasagibele etikwendlela isondlo ngetinyawo kanze sekhaya phela. Ebabe kuhle kwenteka mbuyisa babe kodwa nje ngekubonisana nangekukhula ke kuhamba kweminyaka bese uya ngekwehla akubese akusafanani babe.
Hawu Nkosi ngiyabonga kakhulu Mambalenze. Make mkhokheli ngiyafisa ukubuta nawe lo mbuto nalothi nasenifikile ekhaya babe umfundisi akwendekini lokuthi aqhubeke nalokufundisi kanti phela senisiphumile sonthene.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu babe Mboyesa. Liciniso lithi tiba khona tikhathi letifana naledo kodwa ke ngekuhamba vele kwetikhathi uyokhanza thi bese sekuyalungiseka.
Okay.
Akusendeki ngoba liciniso lithi letindzawo tiyehlukana esonfeni vele sikubhekile ukuthi ungumfundisi. Nasesifika ekhaya ekhathi nesesifuna babe sesifuna invota la ekhaya. As much as le invota kuyinvota lebitiwe uNkulunkulu kodwa sekune ma roles lesitawabheka ekuthi manje so wenda i role yekuthi so ngubabe manje so sekhaya so wenda i role manje ekuthi so ngu husband manje uyinvota so usekhaya lapho ngoba kufuna singadidibanisi letinvo esonveni kunelihlelo nje lakhona lasesonveni nasekhaya kunelihlelo lakhona lasekhaya singabe sesiyadihlanganisa ngoba kwahlangana ewu kungena umkhuhlane ekhaya Ganso nakutawa tika nje sinyalo le territory sengiyonyalo sekudinga ukuthi ngithathe abantu abangibahlali sephasi ngoba siyamdzinga babekhaya angabe ngomfundisi stoti avule mavestoti kani kunebanfana lakhala bafuna ukuconziswa nguye lo baba
bathi
ngalive lababe ukuthi babevakale ukuthi sokhona ekhaya kanjalo nama kuyadzinga lokuthi singive ukuthi nami sokhona sweThatha wami la sowulange khathi
akusasuwe umfundisi
akusasuwe umfundisi ehe
cha ngiyabonga kakhulu sisekuleyo ngcingane leyo nje nkhosi ngiyafisa lokwati lapha ngoma nje masishilo ukuthi make umfundisi uyadzinga ukuthi umseve ekuze kunetibusiso ngiyakhola ukuthi lapha nabashumayela abafundisi bathi na umseve umfundisi kunetibusiso lokusho ukuthi wena babe na usekhaya awumseve make kuleli office lakhe lefundisi usothola tibusiso takho lesontweni kuphela
kungake ukuthi uyibuka kanjani imvoyisa baba ngoba kukhona tindvo letimele tendwe ngumake asekhaya Angasiyo nje umfundisi angimake nje wakame ekhaya ngitibheke kutsakadende bese kuba netinvo nami lekungibhekekile ngingibabe wakakhe ukuthi ngitende kuye
okay
letinye ke ta letinvo babe divele bese tiyagabutsela ngalokho ukuthi utawukhumbula kokuthi ake ngibekise ngana indzaba yemprofeti lo waya kumfelo kadi afike wathi ngendele licebele ngwane lesinkwa uqale ngami
unike
mina ukuqala wanela ngekwenta njalo lo mfelo kadi kuthiwa kwase kuba nekudla kwalenceke yaNkuluNkulu nekudla kwala ekhaya kuthiwa lo flower uzange ubusaphela nemafutha ahlala sakhona ngekuthi useve na ingceko lo kulesinye isikhathi ke mawuseva nangiseva lo mako akapha ake sengithi ngiyambuka nje ewu hayi ngasi lomchino sowufuna lokho lokho bese ngiyabuta kuzo make ngiya ngive bathi kunale bathi nole leti ase Brazil ngangeta kule nyanga ufana uthole tona kanine ngiyathi ukuthi
soyasenga
investor lapha na investor ngoba ngiyathi masathinze tona sepulpit la nkulunkulu ngiyabona na nkulunkulu uyajabula ngenceke yakhe bese kutathi busiso ngala ngakini Ngisho ukuthi babe akusho ukuthi angimsevico angibesa ngisamsevi complete mangile ekhaya ngiyacabanga vele ngathi idzingo takhe kepha ke ngiseshilo njalo akusho ukuthi ngawo kusiphela makwa kamfuna angiphekela angilethele kudla ngibabona lapha ekhaya sekufuna ukuthi sekufuna ngoba yena ngumfundisi sekufuna sayokushintsha sekuba ngimi lokho hawo kahle ke lapho babe kusesathi ngakufundiseka kahle sibo babe kuze sikone kufika kulelo zinga nokunye ke babe lengingakusho ukuthi nginothisile ukuthi bomake ngidawuthi ngathi bahlakaniphile ngangibeke kanjalo baba wenda intho yinye babheka kusuchubeka uyente le lo kungisitile ke babe ukuthi mangumseva ngingatendi tindvo lengidawukusasa letita bese tiyangila ngiyathi kona ukuthi bayasho ukuthi awusihle siyowasha nathi teacher sibo babe ngihle ngikubalekele ngikubona ukuthi angigila kusasa akachubeke nje make ngemsebenzi wakhe lo yita incwegwadi yankulunkulu
hayi angathi ungathini make lapha nje ngone kanje minutes make kuloko kokuthi babe umseve as a man of God ekhaya ungagcini esontweni
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mboyisi. Kuseva ke thine bomake vele kula kule build up yethu. Vele nje sinako ubabete nalenkinga noma ngaleni for so yenda lekhaya ngoba lekhaya uyati esonveni yes ngiseva umfundisi wami nasengisekhaya ngiseva babo abantu babami ngiseva umyeni wami ukwenta leni for ngenjabulo kude la kungathi kune struggle khona kuthi kumbe sekufuna ukuthi utikhwebu lenza wena kumbe thiteni kuze ukhone kwenda kuyinfo nje lelula ukuthi ungakhona kwenda so uyakhona kuseva at any time anywhere la kufanele ukuthi service yakho uyirenderishe khona
ngibonga kakhulu mbukele ekhaya uyadivela kubantu labadzala bakhuluma ngawe ema challenges labafisana nawo basa server dona tingceko labahlala nathi emakhaya siyabuya mbukele sike titoro hlala nathi ungahambi Sasehlelweni imbukeli Litsini Libandla. Ngiyakwemukela imbukeli travel emsakato wakho eSwatini TV. Sibuka ngembukeli ema challenges bomake nabobabe labathethwe ngiyo bafundisi noma labathathe bafundisi labahlabatana nabo nje basekiyo imishado yabo. Ngozi ngicela ukucala ngawe la kulendzaba le. Njoma siyati ukuthi make mamba nguye umfundisi. Sifuna kwati nje ngkhosi ukuthi naku ke lapha umfundisi sawuhambe sikhathi lesithe waya ushumayela ngiyabekisa nje uhambe nje 2 weeks mhlambe inyanga naku ndaphinde futhi nakathi uyabuya ekuseni uyavuka futhi nakathi uyabuya ekuseni mthamba ama futhi nal point liyamthatha futhi uyahamba ifuna kuva ke lapha mamba lenze ukuthi ngabe ubese wenda njani wena njengababe usurvive njani ngomama ke uhambe letindodala ekhaya phela la ma point yakhe so lambide njalo wena usele la khaya mhlawumbe usele nebantwana usele nelikhaya usurvive njani lapho ngoza
mbuyisa babe ngingabeka na nakulokwe kwendeka as example yalombuto wakho ngokuthi make kwamenyo kwaba lichanyana le ingoma the ma revivers nakabuya kwadzingeka futhi aphindzaye kuletinyi cha ke babe vele angivele ngivume phambi kwakho ukuthi ngase ngithatha le office lami lekuba ngubabe ekhaya ukuthi bese ngishaya phansi sicacolisa make xolisa kuleti yesibili tinkonzo sethi sekungazi ukuthi sethi tawu letha umkhokha nyana ekhaya xolisa make batawuphindze bakumeme futhi nathi landza bathi inkonzo ihlala thi khona asingabe sesikuthatha konke kanye kanye kungazi ukuthi sekukhona lokuphela kho se ngoba lapho sesibalekela babe lokho ukuthi lesikhala singabe sesiba sikhulu kakhulu ngiyalibona le viki kodwa lesibidi babe bese kuyenyukela ngoba phela kukhona nami nemasalati lengifuna ukuthi ahla ngiphekela wona lapha ngingasawatholi nase ke amasalati ngidahle ngiwacela kubosiza laba cleaner ekhaya ngeke kulunge ngoba ukuthi akazojwayela sanda esinye izinto ngathi sopheka kangcono kunamake wakami laphana ngalokhu sengivulela umkhathi so ngavele ngashaya ngenyawo phansi babe kuthi cha xolisa kubazalwane batawu understand
ngiyanguva kahle nkosi lokhu lokhuluma ngako ukukhulumela nembukele ekhaya lofana nawe naye mawakhe lo ngumfundisi kuthi hey vele umcele maki ukuthi awaxolise
kunjalo baba akaxolise ngesihle nje kodwa kube nesizathu phela ucabe ubuya kuletinye inkonzo naye ufuna athathe amandla kuze nakafika kuletinye futhi afike ane yani shisakala ekushumayela kubokale angafika adziniwa sei bazingdziniwa bazane ngibuya kuyeni khona ngilo sivele nawo kathi nikile imfubo awumama so kuthi nathi bobaba be asikunake lokho singaze sivumele sathane ukuthi angene ekhaya
maye siyabonga naye lendzaba make simelane baba uhambile wahamba lechi wayoshumayela kwanaka buya phinde futhi wahamba ngane indoda lakhaya lahamba nathi le kahle kahle lengcikithi kule dinota lakhaya kuthi wena usurvive njani ngiyakholwa ukuthi kuyi challenge lokho
phenza balenkulu lena babembuyisa ngiyabonga kakhulu babe ngaloyo mbuto loyo kumbe nje ngingangeni kulokuhamba kwababe kuthi sowuhambile physically kungaba nje kuveta ukuthi ngaphandle kwalokuhamba physically uyati babe uba khona ekhaya but angabi khona
oh yeah
kungabe ngilokuthi uhambele liveki uyele siyekuvuleka ke lesikhala loku akhona lakhaya sivuleke lesikhala inkinga lenkululana nginasikhala lesivulekako lithi livula uNkulunkulu singamniki sathane indzawo ngoba sathane wamniketa indzawo sathane basilaba khuluma bathi akayigeje penalty wamniketa nje lithuba lekushaya ipenalty sathane uyayishaya ngeke azayigeje so kufuna ukuthi sizame ngato tonke indlela dekuthi singamniketi lelithuba lekuthi akhone ukuthola lesikhala sekuthi kube khona la kwendako la kulomshado asengithi ke babe nanga uyahamba vele liviki kumbe lakha vele siphila ngaye babe kuhamba kwakhuta ubuya naye imali akahambe babe angiservisile kahle kwekucala lo ahambe baba shayele lesipikile angangishiyi babe lakhaya ngitamulele tulo akamana ngishiye ngibhodla ahambe ke ayelela ngahamba khona lathunye khona ngkulunkulu ngiyawuthi noma alela khona khona ngisale ngihlwabula la ngemuva kube khona imvele ngihlwabulako angangishiye ivele kunesikhala lesivulekile ayawuthi noma buya ke ngidawukhona ku survivor ngala lata ngishiya nako babe ukuthi yati ungishile uhambile kona nemaphasela lakhaya kodwa ushiye ayihambile mani nzima sengeke bese ngiguliswa ngileli viki njangekho
ngivaka
akangishiye kukhona la ngishiya nako angangishiyi nje sengihambe ngidamulela bomakhelwane
ngiyayithandza lena ye service service mabe service
abaphe service kahle futhi nangabe kufuna afake ema plugs afake nabo oil akakufake konke angafake ema plugs kuphela nje oil
Because the top pins are not going to be
able to do it. I went to the walking in Lala.
Yeah, but I see a bonga colo, Maggie, Sabonga colo. And goes in just as a colo, my lapa. Nymphundis low ham bill. Low hamba, scat the seats. I learn a lot of menu corner. Or hamba did not like high. And if Nago Vagan goes, would see Numan Jamasati would see Lacayas, Nabosis, Naboputi, Labasitago. In your case, kunasisi lo nisitako. Akube sini bese sekufaka lisela lakhaya. Ugcine wena sowufuna ukubona indlela letinye longasita ngayo lakhaya.
Kumbe mbuyisa babe akusiko ukuthi nakahambile nje kuphela maka. Noma khona maka uthola ukuthi baba khona labasitako ekhaya. Ngoba utazi uthole ukuthi yebo uyashumayela but uphinze uyasebenza futhi nami kumbe ngiyasebenza so lokho bese kwenta ukuthi maybe enxeke ukuthi ngeke kuthi kube khona uta usita ekhaya kepha lokho kuyaye kusite lengubondisi kuyasita emboyisa kuloko ukuthi ukhona na kule bathi belungu the way to a man's heart le bathi is through his stomach ukuthi wazi wacapturisha inhliziyo yemuntu usuke somncobile kepha kubo wathi ukuthi to capture his heart you must go via his stomach
okay.
Basho njalo belungu so ke kukhona lokuthi bese uthola ukuthi nekudla kwala ekhaya vele kwendiwa ngulaba labasitako baphindze kube ngibola abalethako ngematray batatamise balethela ngoba makudziniwe na emsebenzi ngicabanga ukuba liphutha lelo kepha umata kwathi make ukuthi awu Nibofana nibidise nje abantu abami lapha mangibuya ngabe seke mina sengiyashuna ashune yena yasa ngashuna noma sekulethwa ke kuye ngokube nguye make lo lethako hawu mina ngokhanza kusisebentela lokho ngoba mina angikwazi lokubilisa kwabo ngathi lokushuna lo bese kushuna uzayisanga semkami ke lesi futhi nguye lo lethako la lokwese kuyasita lokho noma ke ahambile ngiyathi nje awu sebangafane nje balethe ngoba phela akekho kodwa kwesikhashanyana kodwa kungabi kusonke malanga kupheka bona ngibola abafryako ngibola benta lokhu nalaba letha imbi kwababe ewu ngicabanga ukuthi bese kuhlupha lapho kulaba labasitako babe uthi uyahamba nje make vele uqale kwenza bona mosi
so bese kugcine bese kuyafana
bese kuyafana nje uyabo
sela gcine kade langena
lingena onke lamalanga lelisela baba izonke yawe
hayi no ngiyakuva kahle nkosi mbukele ekhaya uyativela lapha kubantu labadzala uyativela ku Mr Mamba uthi hayi lokudla kulethwe kuma kwakhe lokudla kuthi ungumfundisi akakupheke lokudla kulethele babo wakhe uze uthi sisela lingangeni Siyabuya mukele sike tolo hlala nathi. Sehlelwe lembukele, ngiyakwemukela cha ngumsakadwa kwakhe Swatini TV. Sikhulumisa nje ema challenges mbukele lahlabetana nabo bantu labahleli nebafundisi emakhaya. Siyayibuka lapha nje make nje masiyibuka ukuthi nanga umfundisi uhamba lichi nakahambe lichi ushiya nanang bhuti lo sita la khaya sesiyayibuka ke awu siyayibuka nje mbamba ukuthi awu umlomdzala nakahambile akashide inota la khaya uhamba nalo ngabe akumvulele ni sathane akuvulele ni lelisela ligcine lidla esitsheni sababa
Ngiyabonga kakhulu boyisa. Emasela ahlala akhona.
Hawu Nkosi yami.
ahlala akhona futhi ayohlala akhona.
Okay.
Emane kufuna kube kuhlakanipha lokhu kubantu ukuthi emasala bawa avoid kanjani. Lisela uyala asekubese ngelisela nje ordinary lisela. Nalifika lisela ekhaya liqale libuke kwayona le security la khaya.
Okay.
Ukuthi ngidawungena kanjani la khaya. Akang security babe nakahambako. Ikhona imfihlo lekhona ababembuyisa. Kumbe angikhulume ngekuthi babo uhambe naletindoda la khaya kulokwembesana ingubo nababe la ekhaya kunale covering lekhona nakakwembesa babe lengubo kunale covering kunale ngubo la kwembathisa yona lelitathi noma ngalisela liyeta likhanda ukuthi hayi man lo muntu kune security lekhona yebo kona angamboni lo mastand kodwa wala khaya kodwa ikhona isekhi kunemabhova la wabekile lathe nakahamba lo babe washiya abeke emabhova akhe egedeni latiwa nguye ukuthi nakabuye ubabita kanjani akhweshe egedeni abuya ngene ekhaya lakhe lisela litawuba khona lingene embuyisa nangabe babe utawuhamba angakanaki ekhaya ukuthi ushiya kunjani litawuba khona bese sekuthiwa loma ke vela kakhona kudithiba loma ke vele kunjani bathi mose uyakholwa loma ke sithelo samoya kude sekutithiba kuye sikhona mane lo babe umende loma kwa vulnerable la kulamasela akakakhona kwekuthi amane amside ukuthi noma ngale efika lisela likhandze ukuthi ngisevise kule noma ngabe garden boy angefika athi maka ngikufase li globe endungazothe emabhluko sekayawa anginake emabhluko akhe lawako
Ngibona iklopi
yami nje mina leselungile ngiyabonga mfana wami songaphumela ngaphandle ngoba babe ushiye bogadzi bakhe abamise imumo nakahamba
Ngiyabonga kakhulu mngoni ngabe lapha ngozi bukhulukhuni buni lenhlabetana nabo nesanakekela nomanisehleti netinceku netincekukadi tangulungolo in your case nje kunencekukadi yangulungolo babe ngabe uhlabetale bulukhulu bobu kanjani mhlambe lo ngabusherisha nalomunye umuntu asitakala
ngiyabonga mbuyisa kulombuto wakho bulukhulu bukhona babe ngekucala nje make ushayelwa noma ngabe nginini isikhathi enike ucingo lwakhe akufuneki lube silent ngoba kusho singeke adivele nje incingo
okay
lesinye isikhathi ukhathele uyafunda mani ngathi ungalala ungaphazamiseke kodwa ke litawungena lucingo lungenela banethi inkinga abazalwane vele ungeke uthi abangashayi ngoba banato inkinga labanye sebayagulelwa kusebusuku bayayidinga incekwadi yankulunkulu inesipho-ke futhi sekuthandazela abantu so vele-ke bantu batayishayela vele basifuna umthandazo loko-ke babe uyadi ukuthi umsherisha vele nebantu abaningi la ebusuku nje-ke ngoba bantu bayashaya inkinga dabo wesibili babe bulukhuni lo msebenti wankulunkulu uyathi dzinga timali kakhulu babe ngeke ngiwacambe emanga yebo kumbe ma ukhashane utawuthi bafundisi ngibo labadla timali kepha akusiko njalo sonke isikhathi ngoba emabandla futhi akalingani ngemamasela
abo
lamanye asetindzaweni othola khona ukuthi kufanele kube nguye le nceku lesevisa lelibandla esikhundleni sayo elibandla lisevise ingceku loko ke babe kuyawathatha ama-resources ala ekhaya aye kubazalwane nabanye bazalwane vele bayadzinga ukuthi na ufika esontweni bathi uyabuka le simo vele lapha ekhaya uyasibona sinjani kufuneka ukuthi kube nalokusuka la ekhaya kungasasuki nasebandleni ngoba libandla incane elide nalawo mali kuyawathatha ama-resources babe nothola ukuthi ngabe asitile la ekhaya kulokwa nalokwa aye ebandleni yebo ungete washo ukuthi yinkinga kepha phela vele kusuke sekuyinkinga ngoba beze kude imali kodwa nje kudingathi kusitwe lapha nalapha nekwe kuthi-ke ke babe kulesinye isikhathi kuyenteka bazalwane akusibo bonke labakholwako
esondwe
bazalwane bayakhubana bazalwane
kunjalo
akusiko nje ungeke usho ukuthi ngoba bazalwane
sebakholwa
bonke kuthi abamnanzi nje bayakhubana make uyakhubeke afike nakafika la ekhaya akhutshwe le kube lukhuni ukusheshe akususe lokhu umkhubile le la ekhaya kanti thina sina sikamkhubi la ekhaya thina kanti sesibathi hawu kwenze njani maka hayi ngi-right ubone kuthi uyathi mani akasi-right ukhubekile ukhubeka le enkonzweni loko-ke kuba dinkinga lo hlangabana kodwa kufuna bese-ke uba nendlela
kunesaphilisana na
ukunesa nje-ke
sisabushilo lobulukhuni babemamba ngela uvalelise ngala magama thathi le nibunqoba ngani lobulukhuni bese uyavalelisa
le singakusho ukuthi umthandazo awehlulwa lutho
kunjalo ba
uyabona ama uya emthandazweni noma ngabe unayiphi inkinga iya solveka ngaphuma emanti edvaleni babe ngemthandazo
kunjalo
diningi inkinga lesidibana nato lapha emakhaya ngenxa yokuthi siphila netinceke kutaNkulunkulu kodwa ke lokho siya sikunike yena uNkulunkulu ngoba abengeke awusungule umsebenzi wakhe uNkulunkulu abebethe isolution yekwe ukuthi utabe sothi solve njani yena le nkinga ngoba wakhe lo msebenzi awusiwe wethu futhi nelo msebenzi wakhe lo msebenzi so siyamthemba futhi uNkulunkulu ukuthi utawuchubeka sisite sichubeke nekumethemba ngoba kulesinye isikhathi akusho ukuthi nawuthandazile lempendulo ayibona ngaleso sikhathi siyesikhathi uyathandaza kube bethe impendulo kepha nje still uNkulunkulu siyamethemba lokho ukuthi utathi letter le impendulo ngesikhathi lesifanele
umthandazo yesi ngiyawuvuma ukhona kodwa lo unyalo kudingeka kwe communication ekhaya asikhulume sisho ukuthi babe asimane sikulungise lana 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 la emva kwaloko ke singena emthandazweni sithi inkosi sesikhulumile salusisita kunalo sikhulumile ukuthi simane sikubone kuphumelela ngoba nakude communication kufile lapho kulelo kuleyo organization noma kuleyo mbuthana losukukhona
kunengakhulu abakhulume ngako but ungathandzile amagama emake wagcizelela ku communication akube khona ukuxhumana ekhaya kube khona kuvana ekhaya umuntu angahambi umfundisi athi hayi mina ngumfundisi mina ngidawuhamba ngumenywe todi bese likhaya lakhe lisala lihlephukile ngala magama lawo mbukeli ngithi siyakubonga nawe ekhaya usibukela khona shangathi uNkulunkulu wemusa uNkulunkulu welithando anganiphatha emakhaya kube nekuthula emakhaya asingabahlukubeti bomake asingahlukubetani nabo babe nabo asingabahlukubeti because nabo kuyendeka abahlukubetani kube nekuthula emakhaya inkosi yemusa iniphathe nisale kahle.